Reactors have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. Well, you should be coming up on them soon. Stay on the highway. Split up into teams and look for that submarine. There are two separate areas to investigate. The Strombergs are now fully submersible and reinforced for all depths. Shit! I'm detecting a network of naval mines around the sub. If we want to move on that vessel later, you're gonna have to clear them all now. Switch to submersible mode. That'll let you pilot and the missiles will swap out for your torpedoes. Now for the rest. I've sent you an image via email. These are the underwater mines you need to destroy. Right. Well, good thing we brought torpedoes. They have a shorter range, so you've got to get fairly close to the mines in order...
Thank you.
Our sailors have returned. Don't get comfortable, because you'll be back down there soon enough.